Hi, I'm Peter Smith from SS Flies. I have a website, www.ssflies.com. We're full-time commercial saltwater tires, and I'm going to show you a tip on how to keep rabbit tails from fouling. I'm going to put a rabbit strip on the tail for this fly, and the problem with rabbit strips is often they'll wrap around the hook shank when you're casting, and a fouled tail won't catch fish. So here's a tip on how to keep that from happening. This is 20-pound hard mason mono. Tie that on the hook coming out the back. Clip it. Take your piece of rabbit. That ties in right on top of the hard mono.
Can you hold it in your hand?
Then you poke a hole using the hook point through the rabbit strip. Take the hard mono, push it through the hole, pinch it a little bit, clip it to length, make sure the very end ties onto the hook shank, finish tying it off, clip the tail to length, and you have a rabbit tail that won't wrap around the hook shank.